All right. Okay, these songs haven't been played here since 2002. This is dedicated to the mighty motherfucking Magnolia Thunderfinger. Never mind, horn. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna leave it in place. I'm not gonna do lights anymore. I wanna watch it.
I will take ass, but I'm a little thirsty, so if someone could get something to stretch.
Thank you.
The beginning of the song sounds kind of like a little bit of Oleander. And then it kicks ass. I'm sorry. Bass solo from you. That's what I thought. For the next fucking song, all right? We'll be right back. Yes, Dada. Uncle Skid.
I'm in two.
I don't know why I picked this song, man.
I love the song, but, and I love you, but fuck.
Oh,
For writing these beautiful songs, huh? All right, as Paul Stanley said on Kiss Alive 2, we got a little surprise for you tonight.
You know, to prove yourself you're a fan of Magnolia Thunderfinger, maybe you could do a tribute band, but that's half-assed because the real fans make a movie. That's Susana.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful, the talented, the brilliant, Susana Halfon. And what few people don't know, she produced, directed, Going Deaf for Nothing, the story of the Mighty Finger.
Nipple, the pilot light.
She is her greatest fan. I'm the greatest guy fan. This is not a rebel song. is a true story, right, Skip? True fucking story. Detroit Rock City. Susana, Halfon, let's give her a big hand, huh? She's making her debut. Oh, come up on stage, Susana. You're right up here, man. All right. Let's give it up for Susana one more time, huh?
Thank you.
so late tonight for sure.
This next song has probably not been played since 1999, when I had the privilege of playing drums for the Finger, when Mr. Freeman broke his hand. His stupid little fucking hand. I thank him every day for that. Warren, this thing sounds like fucking we're in a Greyhound bus. All right, this is an emotional skid song. It's my favorite song he ever wrote. It's called Stupid Little Hand.
Thank you.
handkerchief.
You know, if Skin was born a beautiful woman, he still would be as pretty as born. But she can sing like a motherfucker. And I mean that.
We got another surprise for you tonight.
Do you guys know how to clap your hands? Do you know how to clap your hands? Then I'm sure you'll figure out the pattern. And if you don't, I'll help you out.
This one a lot.
All right.
fucking go.
I couldn't help myself. Fucking go.
These guys are so much better than we were. You are fucking great. Motherfuckers.
I used to live with her.
Jesus Christ, I'm going. Yeah.
The fuck?
Hey.
Get a few words. Call Dynamics, you fucking cunts. Look, I know you want to shine, but just settle down and let me fucking shine for a minute.
Fuck this. Let's give it up to our best fucking friend in the world.
Clap for me.
Yeah!
Also, clap for my fucking buddy T-Bone back there.
T-Bone!
My best fucking buddy in the world. Woo!
Get up here, T-Bone!
Hey, now don't clap that hard, though. Because he's way back there. Fuck you, T-Bone. And also, don't clap for Brian McKenna. Because he's the one who spilled all this shit at the front of the crowd. Oh,
we'll be right back.
lift a finger! Yeah.